sampling for microplastics. So what I'm doing is I'm using a filter holder which has a 55 micron filter inside to filter the water from this Viskan bottle without it coming into contact with the outside air. So water is going through the Viskan bottle, pulled by gravity, into the filter, and then into this enclosed cardboard. And all of this was prepared in clean conditions, so on the laminar flow, to prevent any airborne fibres getting in, and so that we're sure that the microplastics that we're sampling are actually from the sea and not from our clothes and what's all around us.